Let's go 10 minutes on it. And I'm holding the phone up. We're going to look around. This is Georgia, deep south. ATL. Push on it. That's a muscle there. And also, I'm laying flat in bed. You don't have to lay in it. Well, you do. I'm really taking a break. That's a difficult exercise. Clamp on it with your lips. No teeth. And try to move it around. This is 3 pounds. Use whatever you got. I mean, how many different ways can I describe putting a dumbbell in my mouth and squeezing on it? We'll take a break at 5 minutes. Remember, no teeth, just the lips. I'm so tired. We're going on 6 minutes. You got a timer right there in front of you. You can mute. Well, you don't have to hear me. Just clamp on it for 5 more minutes. I don't want to talk anyways. I got to get my workout in. This is part of my workout. 10 minutes on this one. Oh, look outside. That's too dirty. That's the dirty, dirty South, Atlanta, Georgia country. Sweet. You can't tell I'm laying flat in bed. That's the only way to do it. Got on 8 minutes, 2 more minutes, 2.5. Right now, but when you get advanced, you can move your head back and forth. No teeth, just lips. 3 pounds. There's only three things you gotta remember. A minute left. Last 10 seconds, cousins. Count it down. Ten. Let's go a little extra because we didn't start exactly when the video started. Unless you'd rather look old than just cut off. And that's exercise your face. It'll all pull back. Believe it or not, some people get annoyed when you talk. Hey, I know I get annoyed when people talk, but that's only when people ain't saying shit. I put some oil on my skin. Don't get caught up in the details. But I got a little bit of bruising because I've been working it out. Hey, I have to keep repeating myself. I'm in my 50s. If I don't, some silly-ass hater will send me a comment. Tell me when they're gonna start working for you. Hey boss, I'm probably older than your dad, but I know I'm not as dumb as him, and I know I'm not as ugly as him. But if I offend you, go back to hair and makeup.